Using the OSI model,
I have a This screenshot shows